Sadia and welcome back to another video. So today is 23rd and me and some of my friends are planning to celebrate Christmas today because I'm not in Mumbai on 25th. So today we are going for dinner and we have also planned to play Secret Santa. So if you guys don't know what is Secret Santa, it basically means that you are assigned a person and you have to buy gifts for that person. So yeah, we are doing that and I'll show you all how we organize the whole thing. And yeah, we're going for dinner and we all have decided to wear red, so it's going to be a fun night. So I am planning to vlog it, so let's see how the day goes. So this is the site we are using, Secret Santa Organizer. So you simply have to just give your email ID and the email ID of all your other friends. The site will randomly select people and you will be assigned a person and you will be sent a mail. And it's pretty easy, it won't even take much time, hardly 5 minutes. So yeah, so I am assigned Jitu. So Jitu is my friend, so I have to buy gifts for him. So I'll show you what I got for him in just a bit. So these are the gifts that I got for him. We also had a budget, so we had to only get gifts under 500 rupees. So I got this book for him and there's a mug inside it. Wait, I'll show you. So I got this mug for him. It says eat, sleep, code, repeat. So Jitu really likes coding and he's pretty good at it, so I thought this will be a perfect gift for him. So yeah, this is the first gift. And the second thing that I got is The Richest Man in Babylon. So the only problem is I have no idea if he likes reading. What a good friend I am. But I think he will read it. Matlab itni badi book nahi hai, it's not very huge. I think he will read it. So yeah, these are the two gifts and yeah, I will pack them up. And I also have to write a hint. So we also have to write a hint about us so that that person will guess us. So I'll pack these gifts and then I will also write the hint.
Hours later.
Hi guys, Merry Christmas! So cute, everyone!
Eternity later.
Acha, haan, meet open.
It's Jitu.
What?
Yes or no, batao?
No.
One wrong
yeah, I knew it, yaar.
Pata rahe
to Jitu kyun liya tune
bhai? I am not the one.
Tune Jitu kyun liya?
Dusra bhi galat hai.
Are Hindi galat hai?
Ho sakta hai.
But theek hai.
Wo hil raha tha Jitu,
hil raha
tha last one.
This is the last one that I...
One eternity later.
Much later, that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Thank you so much, I'll open it first.
Hey, wait. What does that burger mean, man?
Sadia can cook
stuff. No, no, no.
He's not able to guess now. Next
bar. Oh, shit. यही करना चाहिए पांच छह बार अंदर अंदर गिफ्ट रैप करके तो फ्रेश मिल जाएगा बंदा।
I hope that's not this। कुछ है ना अंदर कोई ना बोलता
होगा। बंदा बोलता है ना उम्मीद। From me आता फिर तेरे को।
Too good।
ये वाह, so nice। मीन शो ना। Very nice।
तीन बार गलत गेस किया दो बार।
Thank you। कुछ तो गलत हुई तो चॉकलेट।
हमारा गेस्ट था तो मिलने चाहिए कुछ
नहीं मेरे को पहचाना नहीं ना थी वो इज ओज इट टू मी
बट हमारी
गलती गलत थी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल
नेक्स्ट भाविक
फर्स्ट गेस्ट मीट है भाई मीट है फर्स्ट गेस्ट रॉन्ग
Oh my god.
क्या लेट क्या लिखा है?
All that happens in the library. अभी ऐसा confusing है कि library पहले तेरा ही नाम आएगा. But then there's a burger on the right. Burger doesn't make sense. अच्छा पूरा सॉल्व
आई टू नो दिस
ए समझ गया पहले ले
आई
टू
नो दिस
एक क्यूटी
एवरीबॉडी नोस दिस
अरे सब के देख रहे पहले का आंसर
तुम मत अरे तू ऊपर पढ़ी बता के तू आंसर दे
पहले का आंसर दे
नहीं पढ़ते तो मैंने तो लिखा जितने देखा
बैटमैन
शेकिंग हेड तो ओ बैटमैन का वो अरे डूड टेबल वाला बहुत मस्त है मैं यही पूछ इसको बोला था कि आई वुड गिफ्ट इट टू जिसको मेरा नाम आया था ना डूड आई लव इट
बट मैं बात कर रहे थे पहले बात कर रहे थे
याद है दिस टू गुड
ओ माय गॉड आई लव दिस इज हैरी पॉटर नो आई लव दिस थैंक यू
और से अ वर्ड फॉर इसे टेक स्टेटमेंट सेंटेंस बोल तेरा रिकॉर्डिंग हो रहा है
फिंगर
What is it?
It's a tripod. Thank you.
Actually, this is a tripod.
So this is the Awesome Life Planner by Doodle Monk. So Doodle Monk is an online stationery shop from where you can buy planners and various other stuff. You should definitely check their site out. I will make sure to link it in the description box. So this is a really pretty planner. I personally found it very, very cute. It has almost everything: habit tracker, stress buster, to-do list section, and almost everything. So if you also want this planner, you can buy it from their site and also participate in the giveaway.